Piper. This man named Kellogg kidnapped my son.
Stop by the office.
That wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute.
With a message for Nick's
boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now.
Stop by the office.
The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency.
Exactly.
With a message for Nick's partner.
But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
How long?
Setting this to repeat. Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
Man like that would have had access. In and out.
This is Ellie Perkins.
We both know that angle
isn't
going to work.
With a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting.
We can talk to him.
Setting this to repeat.
Feel like holding a seance?
Yeah, if only.
This is Ellie Perkins.
A murderer and a kidnapper get his brains blown out on the same night. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh.
Brain.
You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fall from the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it would be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
You're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing. To his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with
you? I have to go to the Memory Den either way. I'm gonna introduce you to Amari. If you want to head there together, just say so.
Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
I'll head out with Piper. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. You two stay out of trouble. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back.
Stop at the office.
Just a few more steps.
Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner.
Big,
loud,
corrupt officials.
Stop
at
the office. I'll be waiting.
Better to do, but it's home.
Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office.
Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 95. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. Paladin Dance on frequency 95. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment.
to spend a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Halen, Reese, it's time. He shows a lot of promise. And with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you are paying attention in ArcGen, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victorium Knight.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victorium means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Reese first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Paladin Dance.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Of course I am. I've never seen anything so impressive.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxson's here. And that means we're going to.
Who's Elder Maxson?
He's a dangerous man, that's what he is.
Maxson is the commander of this division of the Brotherhood of Steel. He's the model of what every Brotherhood soldier hopes to become. If we're going to war, I can promise you that he'll be leading the charge. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Thank you.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business. Look, just give Reese some time. I'm sure he'll see you're a valuable member of the team, and he'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Don't you have a mission to complete? You ever want to get on my good side? You get your ass out there pronto. And clear that location.
Paladin Dance is waiting for you inside.
Thank you.
don't think I can pick this.
They do not look friendly.
Unexpected. Never wish a death like that on anyone.
look who's back. Take it that area's clear.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Dude, the Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin anytime soon. Once you've prepped for your next mission...
I'm ready.
Good answer. Detail, report back when... time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Keep it up. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating.
Right.
If you're interested in heading up...
I'm ready.
Better be. Detailed, report back when...
Mm-hmm. Got it.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Hey.
Take a look.